us a minute from here before we go. Come in nice and tight. Come in nice and tight so I can see you. Doesn't matter if you've got to get on the floor. I don't care. We come nice and tight. Lads, it's a great privilege to be standing in front of you. It's a great honour to have School of Hard Knocks come back to Wales. But for me, it's been an absolute honour to get to know you lads. 8 weeks ago, we walked into that rugby club in Rumney. Some of you knew each other, some of you didn't. Some of you had played rugby at a decent level. Some of you had never touched the ball before. The one reason we're here was for yesterday, for the jobs fair. And for me, one of the best we've ever had. The way you conducted yourselves. The way you turned up with a suit and a tie and a smile, with a confidence to go out and sell yourselves. It's the reason we do this. The little bit of rugby we get to play should put a smile on our face. And this year, we're given an opportunity to play on a professional pitch. I get goosebumps walking down that corridor. This is where legends are made. It's an absolute privilege. And you know what? You fucking deserve it. What did Nathan Cleverley say? When you get knocked down, what do you do? What do you do?
Get back up!
Fucking right, you get back up! Because we're going to get knocked down today. 80 minutes, you put that School of Hard Knocks jersey on. And I want you all to get up for a minute. All get up, look around. Do you see the dragon? Do you see the fucking dragon?
Yeah!
The dragon tonight will fight!